against Kaya Durr. Set a pick there. He's kept their dribble alive. Krytiana now open three from downtown. Rattles on through. 63-62. And the Gaucho lead is down to one. Excuse me, Hawaii's now up by one with 10 seconds ticking away. The Gauchos need a shot here. Jem Rigby on the right side. Over on baseline. Outside it goes to Roper. 4 seconds. Fires a three. Hits the lip of the rim. Rebound goes to King. And that's how this game will end. Ashley Krytiana with a clutch shot to hit the game winner. 63-62. The Gauchos fall in front of their home crowd.